The prone isometric W is a scapular stability exercise. Starting the exercise laying on your front with your chin tucked, you're going to then form a W with your arms and with your elbows down at 45 degrees from your body. You then will contract the muscles between your shoulder blades, bring your hands from the ground, forming a W, and hold this position for the time specified.